Good evening. This is Anurag from ORB Academy. And there's another interesting case study of a beach trade which got generated today, the ICMCBA breakout trade. This was Bandhan Bank today on 14 December. As we see in the later part of the day, we see this particular trigger here. It's actually a beach trade, ICMC breakout trade which got generated with this particular IC. And we had an following MC which actually confirmed this trade, and then on retracement, the trade was taken at 424.10 with a target with a stop loss of 427.6 and a target of 417.65. And this was a beautiful trade which actually was followed up by a lot of by another tiny IC. So those who are only trading on tiny ICs also got an opportunity here, followed by two ICs and then momentum candles, which actually these four candles met our target. So this was around 25-30 minutes flat, our targets were met. And of course, the stock did much lower than that. So this is a very interesting case study, because this highlights that if you are patient throughout the day, in the second half of the day, you will definitely get opportunities which will give you a lot of money and fast money and very clean, in a very clean way. This is one such example where we see that the movement is beautiful. All that you need is that you need a screener, you need a tool which will actually scan through the list of stocks and tell you that which stocks are presenting this option of a ICMC breakout. And the moment you get them and then you open the chart and have a look at that chart, the picture becomes very clear. There will be some stocks which not where the pattern will not be very clear and you will not be very confident, but stocks like this where the pattern is very clear will give you a lot of money. I hope this case study was useful. Thank you.